In today's video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset each of the Google Homes. Let's get started. Hey everybody, welcome to Tech with Brett, where I help tech work for you. And today we're going to look at how to factory reset these and why. So if you've had the Google Home for a while, you may have added a few different users. Well, when you factory reset, it will actually clear out all the users. So you can have a max of 6. Maybe somebody moved out, you want to change who that is. You can easily reset everybody at once with a factory reset. The other reason you may want a factory reset is you're having issues, like something isn't working. Every time you ask a question, it's just not giving you the right response. So in the past, I had a problem with my Google Home Max not being able to control the lights, maybe because I didn't set it up as the right user. I have a few different accounts that I use, and I was having some issues with that. So that's one reason you might want to factory reset your device as well. So to do this, on each of these, there's a unique way to do it. So first, let's look at the original Google Home. Now on the back, you have the mute button here. All you need to do is hold that down for about 15 seconds and then that will factory reset it. Now again, when you do factory reset, that will clear out all the accounts and that will also reset any home control that you have set up. So you will then need to go and relink your device after you have set up your Google Home. And other settings, like some of the specific things that you have, like shopping lists and all that, they'll still stay available because those are all linked to your Google account. So here you hold down the mute button and then you'll hear this.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
All right, so you would just go through the full 15 seconds and then it would reset, and then you'll have to go in and reset up through the Google Home app. So here on the back of the Google Home Mini, you have a little dot that you'll hold down for 12 seconds and then it will reset, and it will also start to light up the lights on the front.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
And then here on the back of the Google Home Max, you have the same option. You have a little button here where when you hold that down for 12 seconds, it will factory reset.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
All right, now that I finished all 12 seconds, you heard a little notification and it is going to factory reset, and then it will reboot and we'll have to reset it up in the Google Home app. A quick note, you can't use your voice or the Google Home app to factory reset these. You do have to do it manually. You can reboot them through the Google Home app, and you can just do that through the Devices tab on the settings of each device.
Welcome to Google Home. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Now that the Google Home Max has been reset, I can go back into the Google Home application, go through the settings, add my Google account, and set up the Max just like it was brand new. There you go, that is how you factory reset the Google Homes. If you guys have any further questions about how to do this, please leave a comment below. And if this is your first time here, I'd love to have you subscribe so that you can be notified of my new and upcoming videos. Also, make sure you check out some of the other videos on the side about all the things that you can do with the Google Home. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one.